He's been up and down, up and down, up and down. He's lost a few, he's won a few, he's lost a few, he's won a few. And now we're down to three players. We have John Paul, says all in. Steve Holden's got the A7. Pocket Kings from Jean Paul. The flop. 7. 6. 2. 5. And an ace on the river.
That's unlucky.
And Steve Holden hits the ace on the river to take out, we think, John Paul. And I think John Paul has gone. No problem. John Paul played a very, very good game. John Paul's played an absolutely brilliant game, getting down to third place for £4,375.